If we can dig this out, then you can see how big they are.
We got our carrots
Lord,
a little bit.
Make a change for once in my life.
It's pretty big.
Yeah.
This is, we haven't picked these good. At all.
Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
Oh, they are good.
Yeah.
Wow.
As I turn up the collar,
take a bite.
Favorite winter coat. The spurs is flowing in my mind.
Cool.
So it's so exciting to work with, but not enough to eat.
We got Farmer Ian, Farmer Dean, putting in work. You got this. Man, look at that. That's what's up. Get at it. How you take out all your frustration if you're really upset about something. You just get into a farm in Monterey and whatnot. Start taking out your aggression. You know, we're going to take it to Disney. It's all good. A little bit hard, though. How's it coming so far? Is this hard work? Hard work. Now, is this harder than in Mexico? So far? No, not yet. It's just pretty much walking cakewalk compared to Mexico. Now, the question that I have for you is, have you ever done it before, this kind of work? No? Okay. But your mom has, huh? Yeah. I'm going to ask her and see how she's doing over there. She's having flashbacks. We got some great looking vegetables here. They're very tasty. I already know this because I already had some, so they're very delicious. So we want to make sure that you get out here and get a chance to not only volunteer, but also try and get buy some. How can they get a hold of these vegetables, these organically grown vegetables, if you want?
If they give an order to me at school, they just have to email me or stop by my office and
free delivery, can't beat that. And it's organic, you guys, and it's a really great analogy is that, you know, non-organic is when there's pesticides on the plants to keep the bugs off from eating them. But if you are eating those things, then of course they don't only kill the bugs, but, you know, it's going to take a little bit longer, but eventually it's going to cause a lot of problems for you, too. Eventual death is some of the things that we related to. Come on, Lexi. The cancer and stuff like that. So we're going to try and eliminate all the things that would cause any kind of problems or health problems by eating organic food. It's all possible. This is a great opportunity. Very affordable.
Very, very affordable.
A lot less expensive, as a matter of fact, than your organic or non-organic vegetables that you get at grocery stores.
Yes, and we're hoping to always keep it at reasonable rates.
Thank you very much, Sister Linda.
Welcome.
I appreciate you.
All right. Take
yes,
care.
We're
Take
having fun out here. Absolutely. And this is a good time, too, guys. You know, it's a really beautiful day. And everyone's kind of fun. Families are together. There's opportunities for you guys just to get back to the community. Out here with Mr. Jackson's in the house, having holding it down. Yes, sir. So, man, what brings you out this morning?
God's love. God's love.
Amen.
Just to help people. Mm-hmm. All the time.
Walking down the street, it don't matter if it's white, black, Latino, Asian, it's all about people and loving people and caring about people. ACA.
So did you get a chance to taste some of these vegetables yet?
No, not yet, but I will.
Hey, man, grab one of these right there. Tell me what you think. This is fresh off the vine, y'all.
Fresh off the vine.
Fresh. Ooh, good God. This is beautiful.
Delicious.
Yes. Delicious. Let me stop because I'm going to eat them.
Let's go over here. We got some more Jackson. Some more of the Jackson clan. Doing it there. Are you guys doing a natural pesticide? Like some of the ants and stuff? I guess the Jackson's in the house. All right, so how you doing over here? Is this hard work? Yeah. So I heard you had a lot of experience doing this stuff in the past.
Oh, yeah. The rows were a lot shorter, but I can say at least.
a big garden for how many people in your family? How many kids?
There was six kids.
Six kids.
Two adults. And during the summertime, yeah, it was a lot of weed picking, a lot of planting, a lot of plowing, a lot of tilling. I mean, and we had fruit trees in our yard that we had to pick the fruit, and we had rocks in the front. We had to pick every little green piece of grass out of the white rocks. My mom was meticulous about that. So, yes.
Bittersweet memories, huh?
Oh, yeah.
So this is...
No.
They're good. They're good. Sweet peas.
Oh,
no, man. Look at that.
Mom,
it's a family environment out here, y'all. You need to come out here and have some fun. Working hard, though. But now, you in this particular case, is, you're getting to, you know, give back to the community. And that's got to feel good.
Yeah, it does. And I can actually put this up for my community hours for college I'm happy about that.
Yeah, so it's always good on the application.
Yeah.
You're looking for people that are go-getters. And people who are, you know, people fire starters, making projects, making things happen, proactive in the community, helping people that, you know, can't help themselves and so forth. So just, you're looking at one right here, this man.